47th in the world as a rookie back in 2013. You've made the last two Wrangler NFRs.
Well, good turn back right there. Right out of the chute, away from Isan. Moving out a little bit, traveling that spin. Now he might come back the other way, so you got to stay real tight, not over move. Oh, good job. Gets off right in front of him. Great job by Rubinius and crew.
That's getting off in the wrong spot.
Yeah, you do not want to get off where they let the bulls out of the arena. He didn't really have a choice. He got hammered right there, but it was after the whistle. Good bull ride. You know, you got to compare this ride to the first one we saw with Shane Proctor, and similarities are very, very even. Both bulls bucked about the same, away from their hands, good control. Right here, he starts to go the other way. Excellent ride.
That B&W clock couldn't get to 8 seconds fast enough for Ty Wallace, 83. So two scores on the board, and they are matching. Proctor and Wallace are tied at 83 apiece. But don't expect that to hold up. We got a two-time world champion waiting in the wings when we come back. Sage Kimsey,